70s, 80s. Despite the Pointer Sisters, later in life, I was very surprised to find out it was the Pointer Sisters that started this show. I had no idea. I mean, hey, when I first caught wind of this song, I was just another kid singing along. It was the catchiest, coolest, funkiest song I've ever heard. It goes back to 1977. It was released on Sesame Street. And it's called the Pinball Number Count. If you know what I'm talking about, get your vocal cords ready and belt along to this one. And why the Pointer Sisters for this gig? Well, it made perfect sense. In the mid-70s, they were the go-to group for your project. They just nail it. They had the flair, the pizzazz, the style. And back then, they were doing everything. 40s doo-wop, funk. They even won a Grammy for Best Country Vocal Performance in 1975. The Pointer Sisters were the coolest. And I think they were also perfect for this job, this gig, because they were siblings, and it played out perfectly. My favorite part of this tune is the steel pan solo. Here's Pointer Sisters with Pinball Number Count.
Was your after dark.